Dr. Lon Newell had originated it, and this is our third time, so this is the fourth one overall. He wanted to do it where we would have small work brought in that would represent the full range of the fine arts, and that would be small enough that we could present it in a nice show, like our space that we have here. It is open to any artist, non-student of MTSU, non-employee of MTSU. It's open to two-dimensional and three-dimensional art. So it's, you know, paint, from painting and drawing to sculpture and clay. We had one individual that sent us a mask made up of nothing but mousetraps. He had mitered the mousetraps on some sides and put them together, and he made this sort of wooden mask. And he's got little holes sticking out like that for the eyes, and the little trap parts are all there, and it hangs by the metal of the mousetrap. And the winners tended to be more traditional in nature. There's broken glass, representing glass. There was one main winner, and that was a print. Mervy Pacosti, and I apologize if these names are wrong, but her piece is a letterpress on paper. She's the best of show, so she's the University Provost Award recipient. We went from a best of show at $500 last time to $1,000 this year. As a result, we received between 450 and 500 different images for our juror to review. Jochen Weirich, who is the curator of art at the Cheekwood Botanical Gardens and Museum of Art in Nashville. Mid-December, he came in, and he and I went through all of the images that were sent in, and he did his little note-taking and sent me his completed list first of the following week, and we've gone from there. The first four you could consider best of show, first, second, and third. College of Liberal Arts Awards goes to Gregory Larson, and it's an oil and glass foil and chocolate wrappers piece. So it's a mixed media, you could call it. The next in line was our Department of Art Award, which is an oil canvas and thread piece by Marina Povolishnia. And then our Award of Excellence was Mary Elizabeth Widener, and that's gouache on paper. Honorable mentions went to Chloe Feldman Emerson, Barbara Boyce, Aletha Carr, Ray Kleinline, and Daniel Hernandez. And they'll all be placed on line with the Department of Art section of the MTSU website in a permanent 12 by 12.